ANF reporter Hivita Hebun kept up with the great battle for Raqqa since the beginning of the campaign launched by YPG/YPJ-led Syrian Democratic Forces, SDF, on June 6. Here are some images captured on ANF camera at different dates during the liberation operation.